Hey guys, welcome to today's chess video, and today I'm going to be training my own blitz tactics, and I'm going to do that by doing one run of 3 minute puzzle rush and one run of 5 minute puzzle rush. I will try to explain the moves as best as I can. Try and follow along with me. I probably won't be explaining the simple like one move puzzles as much, but yeah, let's get right into it and enjoy. Forking, free rook, free piece, mate. Like to move. Check, and then mate next move. Checkmate. Check, and win rook. Mate. Win the queen. Checkmate. Check, and win the rook. We'll just take the check and take the rook. Take here and then take here. What is this? Just mate. Mate threat wins the queen. Rook, nice. Check. Win the queen. Check, and then check with the bishop and mate. Okay, this is just mate. Those ones are kind of annoying with like. Checkmate. That song is such a banger. Check. And we're fine. Checkmate. Check. And take. Oh. Man, whenever I get low on time, it's just check and then take. Okay. I get like frazzled. Check, no. Take, shoulder with the king. Opposition. Okay, check, take. Opposition. Check. Pawn for mate threat. Take here. Ah, ran out of time. 29, not bad. Could be better. We'll do better on our 5 minute. For sure. Alright, let's get right into it. Okay, take, free piece, mate, free piece, maybe mate, mate, check and mate, next move. What? Take, mates, promote. Three piece? That was a bad. Ooh, wait, we're trolling. Okay. We're gonna slow down a little bit because I'm making silly mistakes. Check. I didn't solve the puzzle. This mate. Mate, check, then check. And then check. Check and take. I mean, calling these beginner puzzles is a bit of a stretch, dude. Now I'm like confused, like, is it a trick or not, you know? This is just order of operations. I almost mouse slipped there, that would not have been good. I can take and then take the queen. Okay, we need to chill, we have 3 minutes. We're already at 22. If check here. Check is mate.
I stop what you're doing. I'm about to ruin the image of nostalgia.
Check is not mate. Check is not mate. I just hallucinated, so I thought this square was covered by my pawn. We're gonna do one more. This is why you practice your tactics, like what? I'm completely shocked. Crazy. Wow. Check. Okay, I'm sorry, I gotta skip this one. Can I just block my bishop? No. Wow, my blitz tactics are terrible. Dang. Wait, no, try. Just remote. Oh my gosh. Check the mates. Check. Check 24. Bishop back. That ain't what I calculated. This is hanging. That's what I'm noticing. So what? Ooh, I also have this. Gnarly dude. I believe this goes to checkmate. Check. Discover check and mate. Takes and. Didn't know whether to take with the pawn or something else. So I can take and then check and then take. Okay. No, that's just bad. So this is gonna be what, a knight and bishop mate? Check and mate. Check. Check and then mate? Like, I'm unsure of myself now that I'm failing simple puzzles. Shark here. Or here. Okay, so check if here I fork. So check here and I skewer. Check. No. Check. No. Takes. Wait. Takes. No. Takes. Check. Bro. The clock got me. Alright. Not my best performance ever, but thanks for tuning in today, and I'll see you tomorrow.